Should be one entryway to the hangar through a sewage tunnel, I think. Be careful, Lake. This place is brim.
Welcome back to Berlin, Blaskovich. Our next Rogan uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me? She's a finally got that strange ammo back. Big dog here is about to start chewing on my legs.
Weißt du das? Doch eine gute Junge. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte, du kommst zu sehen. Die Kraft und die Stärke dir.
It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with the cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Mexos!
As you make your way to the cannon there, you're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blasco. I'll ring the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Thank you.
else, Jim. Is this the day?
I'm You did. There was a reason, a fury, a strength. Your legacy is nothing but a calm impulse of anger. No different from the gorilla in the jungle beating his chest.
rescue boat is in position. Everything according to plan.
Tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Ovi, was kann ich für dich tun? Ich bin beschäftigt. Entweder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood.
Okay, you're not ready. I give you enough toxins to paralyze an elephant.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
That got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Good to see you, Blaskovic. Jesus, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd! Lloyd. This elevator has seen...
What a shock!
On this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Ah!
have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blazkowicz. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte! We will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Quiet. Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Clear the room.
You in there?
Captain, I tried. The sun is shining through. I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side.
could have been unnecessary. shall perish in these cliffs.
Never kneel to you.
Fine. I will gut you standing.
their cannon is armed. Am I clear to fire?
A mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning. And her name, Mother of Exiles. Kimmy, you're tired. You're poor. Your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these. The homeless. Tempest-tossed. To me.
Blasco, do you read? Am I clear to fire?
You're clear.